Hello everyone, Professor Franz here, and today we're going to talk about perfect competition's long-run supply curve. Here is the bottom line. If we assume constant cost industry, then the long-run supply curve will be a horizontal line. Constant cost industry is this. If there are more firms in the industry, it is not going to drive up the resource cost. And remember, perfect competition, there is no entry barrier. And therefore, when there is positive economic profit, it's going to attract entry. And if there is economic loss, that's going to trigger exit. In the previous video, we talked about how when there is an increase in demand, that's going to shift your demand curve from D to D prime, and that's going to cause the current firms in the industry to make a positive economic profit. As a result, that will attract entry, which will shift your supply curve from S to S prime. And that is going to drive down the price again. And the current firms will again make a zero economic profit. So you see, in the long run, our price remains at P star. The only difference is this. When there is a higher demand, that means the market quantity is going to be higher at Q2. When there is a lower demand, then the market quantity will be at Q1. But either way, in the long run, the firms will be making a zero economic profit. So you can see price remains at P star, and therefore our long-run supply curve is a horizontal line, SLR, and the price is at P star. And therefore, here is your long-run supply curve for a perfectly competitive market. It's perfectly elastic, and the price is at P star.